On the night of March 12, there was a drone attack on seven regions of Russia. This was reported by Russian Telegram channels. Ukrainian drones hit Moscow, Kursk, Belgorod, Voronezh, Tula, Oryol and Nizhny Novgorod regions. Drones hit an oil base in the Oryol region and an oil refinery in Nizhny Novgorod. In Nizhny Novgorod, an explosion and a strong fire occurred at the oil refinery owned by Lukoil and one of the country's largest oil refineries. The plant has temporarily stopped its activity. In Belgorod region, seven settlements were left without electricity. Losses are not reported.
Нахуй, блядь. Домой-ка я поеду сейчас.
Прям через дорогу практически ебанул сейчас. И хуй знает что, непонятно. Вроде тихо было, не беспилотно. Ну, горит пиздец. Видно, нахуй, все, как на ладони. В общем, ё-моё, жесть как.
Здесь уже как бы, видишь, мы сюда и не допустим.